What is up, everyone? My name is Sparckman. Okay, so here is AGK2, and let me run this project. This is the Spaceman project. We did this a couple of days ago, and today we are going to continue this. Here's my background. Here is the sprite I'm using. And here is our new sprite, which is a star. I made that in Photoshop. I could have made that in Paint. All right, so here is AGK2, and let's run this project. And you can see that this is the same project we did a couple of days ago. It's the Spaceman. And you can move using the arrows. Oh, actually, it's actually WASD. Return to AGK2. If you're not sure how to set up this, check out my previous videos. Let's begin by loading the other sprite. Let's just copy this and paste it. Let's call it that sprite 2. And this is going to be the start. Star.png. Let's set up the position of the sprite. Let's simply copy this, paste it, call it that sprite 2. And let's change the position. This is the X position and this is the Y position. Let's set this to 100. Shave it and let's try it out. And there is the star. Wow, that's so easy. Now let's do a collision so we can destroy the star or collect it. Okay, so after the main loop, if get sprite collision, it's gonna be collision between sprite 1 and 2 equals 1. Then we're gonna delete sprite. We're gonna delete sprite 2. And let's try it out. And let's collect the star. Whoa, and it works. Let's load another start, just because we can. This is going to be start 3. Same image. And let's position this above the other star. Let's set this at 250 on the X coordinate. Let me do another collision, just because we can. So the collision is going to be between 2 and 3. And we're going to delete 3. Let's run this. Whoa, there is the other star. Let's collect the 2 stars. Wow. And that works not too bad. Oh, AGK2 programming is a lot of fun. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.